fall behind. The second hand unwind.
If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time.
Our Philharmonic Orchestra, comprised of sophomores through seniors. We're going to be playing two pieces for you, one Brandenburg No. 5 by J.S. Bach and Takatina by William Hofeldt. I also wanted to point out that I forgot to tell you the names of the last pieces. So string orchestra performed for you, Dance of the Tumblers by Rimsky-Korsakov, arranged by Sandra Dachau, followed by Circle of Rhythm by Reynard Burns, and The Siege by Christian Williams. Hope you enjoy Philharmonic.
Thank you.
Of the night is our symphony orchestra, comprised of 49 sophomores and seniors, and we're going to have three selections for you, starting with Fugue, which was originally composed by Vivaldi, but Jay Eisbach actually did an arrangement of his own in a organ concerto, so it's kind of a mix of the two, and followed by an arrangement of the second movement of Polonikov Symphony No. 1, featuring Alex Mitev as a soloist on the violin. And we will finish with Adrian B. Sims' Visions of the Sky. Thank you so much for listening.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, everybody. My name is Kate Lee, and I am the director of choirs here at Maine East. Thank you so much for being here. We are now going to hear our mixed chorus. Before earlier in the concert, you heard our two a cappella groups. They are co-curricular groups, and you heard them sing some tunes from the 80s. Next, you will hear mixed chorus sing two pieces. First is an arrangement of Lift Me Up by Rihanna, as well as Niška Banja, which is a Serbian and Romani folk song that is a promiscuous tale about a romantic rendezvous that happens in the baths in a city in Serbia called Niš. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy.
Lift me up, oh.
We will now be taking a 5-minute pause.